What's up? Just right after that ender fight that you guys saw. I don't know if it's episode 2 or episode 3 that this one is gonna come out, but let's see how we do with this throw. Remote getaway. Alright. Looks like that may be our best route here. And let's go that way. This is why I brought the extra blocks. I really would like an elytra. What is that noise? Guys, I'm scared. Let's see if we can't find an Ender City, right? Ready to get my wings. Need the wings. Boy. This is gonna be harder than I thought. I'll get back to you guys when I find something. Armor's destroyed a bit. Like, I just jumped right into this thing. I'm not prepared. I don't have any ender chests. This is gonna be one heck of a fight. I should be careful when doing it, though. The bridge over this guy too. All right. There it is. Yes. All right. We'll just do a set home temp. See what we can do. One. Man, you sound nasty. Oh boy. Wow, okay. Here we go now. These things make this noise. Oh shit. I mean, no. always wanted. Curse of Vanishing, Curse of Binding. Seems like some good deals. He's all the way back up there. Of course, why would he? Thank you, actually, my dude. Let's go over here. Just in case I don't go. Oh, yeah. Eat. Let's go in here. Keep eating. No, I got 4. Now, there's supposed to be a method to, like, getting more. Finding more. Yeah, I don't know what it is. So I'm just gonna keep going in a direction and hopefully it works out. Here we go again. There we go. Anything? Oh, come on, guy. Come on. Let's go, Notch. Dinner bone. Don't be failing me now. This way. Hey, 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 there's a biggie. Oh, yes, 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 yes. at me embarrass myself. Can't jump up a few blocks. Down if they hit me though. That guy is freaking out. Gosh. Oh boy. Ooh. Oh. All right. Should grab more ender pearls. Gravity works a little bit different up here, and that's not the right side to go. That's got a good full heal. Yeah. Or not. Let's go. Thank you, thank you. Jerks. Ooh, what is that? I'll take it. Meh. It's not bad. Let's get that guy on. Ooh, if only I had a crafting table. Oh man, that's right, the head's up here. Got it. Dirt up here. Yeah. Yeah. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, huh? And one elytra? Is it good enough? Where did it come from? Where did I come from here? Back in safety. Yeah, just dump everything, right? What do we got over here? We got mending? Nope. Mending's over here. There's a mending one. They're mending with protection, feather fine. That's about to be some boots. I don't think that's what I got. Alright. Well, I'm about to throw some mending on this elytra. I never, ever lose it. Ever. But real quick. Before I just leave you guys, right? And like, gotta celebrate a little. I swear I know how to make paper. You know, I say that, but to be honest, like, things have changed so much. This, though, never gets old. Oh, look at this place. It's so massive. Apollo doesn't call it Fort Wares anymore. He calls it Castleware, or Wares Castle. I don't know. I think I'm still calling it Fort Wares. It's not really big enough for a castle, in my opinion. It is pretty big, though, especially for a storage room. Anyways, guys, it's probably gonna be it for this episode. I'm gonna assume this is episode 3 at this point. So if you like the video, hit that like button. If you want to subscribe, hit that subscribe button. And until next time, thanks for watching. Oh, and then my outro will do this too. I really just threw my head back like I got hit in the head. I need to finish this house. I might just cap it off and now I'm stuck because I don't have any more. Oh, sure. Now there's wood. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one. Hey, guys. If you want to watch this series from the beginning, click the top right to see the playlist. If you want to see another video like this, click the top left. And hit that subscribe button if you want to see what happens next. Have a good one.